What's up, guys? Going right back into it. Another great little playthrough, episode 2 of the Terraria Let's Play. Last time we had that little peace out moment. Nice, okay. So yeah, let's just get right into it. I'm seeming a little faster than I don't remember collecting any of this. Huh. That's strange. I don't even remember wearing any of this, actually. Like, zero. Is this like... Maybe I didn't put in any different mods or anything. I didn't change a single thing. I guess I just have this stuff now. This is, You can check the time spent on this character. I didn't implement this at all. I have more health too now. This is crazy. Oh, that's a... Ha! Silly me, that's a pickaxe. That is a pickaxe. Why would I think this would be anything but a pickaxe? I'm silly. Now we're so fast. So great. Wow. Oh boy, big old desert storm there. Wow. Travel's so much easier now. Listen to that music in the background. This is a beautiful game. Man, that is easy to tolerate. This music is so bomb. Yeah, so we're just gonna be exploring a little more, because, you know, I didn't make it that far past, but now some sort of mod has given me great items. Very, very start. And I kind of skipped some of the more tame parts of the game. I mean, I didn't enable anything new, so I'm just gonna assume that it should have given me this to begin with, and kind of go on from there. Oh yeah, how could I forget the screaming pots? Wow, the run speed is just insane. Because pots scream. Oh, the blood moon is rising. I'm in... not even in... You know, I'm just that advanced. What can I say? Uh-oh, looks like we got a nothing. It was a nothing. Oh, cool. That's nice. I'm glad I'm now later game. I didn't grind this at all. This is the same world. This is... Those demon eyes really do be hurting me. Ooh, a snow biome. Calm down, am I right? Ow, that hurt. Felt that, that's a thing. That's gonna kill me. Might as well get some snow while I'm out here. Really beautiful biome, I really like the trees here. Haven't seen snow trees in for a while. Just normally don't get these biomes. God, that is just pretty. Snow zombies are some tough fellers. Oh wow, these drippers really want my hide. That calming potion seems to be doing jack squat, if you know what I mean. Oh, please leave me alone. Oh, blood zombies too, that's nice, that's cool. This is quite confusing. I might die here, it's very possible. You know, life and- oh, didn't even see him. Didn't, you know, the demon eye is just such a sneaky little creature. I pull through. See that? Flawless plan. Clearly executed by a master. Master of his craft. But that's not why I'm here. Oh. Oh, matches me. Good algorithm. Tricked. You know, I make the same noise whenever I run. Real fast. Cool. Alright. Getting some good exploration here. Really getting some miles on the odometer. Boy, this rabbit sure can run. Hope everybody enjoyed my last video. Got some pretty nice comments, some good feedback from one of my close friends. You know, he's talking about just lessening the videos in length, and I think I might really go with that, feedback going on forward. He said to cut it from around 33 minutes to 10 minutes, and I told him, I don't know, because, I mean, if you didn't see me do it, it didn't really happen. And I think that's a good philosophy to have, although I recognize that I am slightly biased to my own philosophical, No! Okay, that's cool. That's nice. I need that. I don't need it that bad. More will come. More will come. Man, that did not do what I thought it would. Ooh. A lot of caves through here. I don't know if traveling at night was my brightest idea. But hey, you know, you gotta walk when you gotta walk. Hope everybody is having a good Mother's Day weekend. It's the time of me recording this, it's that. Man. Oh, how could I possibly confuse the old man with a zombie? That's just plain rude. What the hell is that? Oh, that pot do be screaming though, boys. God, he is sexy. Look at this.
Władca Księżyca to boss hard mode post lunatic cultist.
Of course.
Jest to ostatni szef wersji desktop w wersji desktop konsoli w wersji konsoli i wersji mobilnej Terraria w wersji mobilnej. Władcę Księżyca można odrodzić, niszcząc cztery niebiańskie filary lub używając niebiańskiej pieczęci w dowolnym świecie, w którym pokonano golema. W obu przypadkach odrodzi się minutę po pojawieniu się komunikatu o stanie, zbliża się zagłada. Po pojawieniu się tego komunikatu ekran zgaśnie, a wszystkie obiekty i ściany będą się poruszać w przód i w tył. Wtedy wróci do normy. Zdarzy się to 5 razy, za każdym razem ekran stanie się ciemniejszy. A wszystkie obiekty i ściany będą oscylować bardziej gwałtownie, aż do 5 czasu, kiedy odrodzi się Władca Księżyca.
I'm just achieving so much right now. Stay winning. Sigma grinds that. What more can I possibly say? This win, you know, I'm gonna have the wind advantage. Oh. No, it's a real boy zombie. This is definitely prime conditions to build this arena. I'm really glad this is happening right now. God, let me do this, please. Wind mechanic, be nice though. Oh, that is a nice 15 damage. Good shot, sir. Okay, you need to get murdered. You know, William Tell. Oh, there's more than one of you. That hurts. Go spit at someone else. Dirty wretched creature. Sorry for using some big boy talk. Oh, that's cool. Wow, what a sneaky guy. What a real elegant chap. Man, I love this. This is, you know, do what you love and you'll never work a day in your life, is what I say. That hits. Good jump on that old guy, you know. Whenever props are due, you gotta give props. Or else, you know, just not that much of a... not that much of a winner in life. I bet that zombie can jump up and hurt me. But he's not going to, because he's a nice guy. He wouldn't do that to me. I'm his homie. I'm the one of the boys. In his mind, three platforms should be able to do it. I might not even have enough time. You know, the time of night, I guess, not really quite time of day to fight this Mr. Skeletron boy. But, you know, I'm dedicated to do it, you know. You gotta really appreciate a guy who's dedicated to his craft. The more I spin it up, the more damage I do. It's a pretty cool mechanic, actually. Real realistic. Man, they just keep on coming, don't they? Because we have this epic battle music to help me fight these horde of just absolute brutal, guttural swine.
Władca Księżyca to boss hardmo post Lunatic
Skeletron is...
Jest to ostatni szef wersji desktop, w wersji desktop konsoli, w wersji konsol i wersji mobilnej Terraria w wersji mobilnej. Władcę Księżyca można odrodzić, niszcząc cztery niebiańskie filary, używając niebiańskiej pieczęci w dowolnym świecie, w którym pokonano golema. W obu przypadkach odrodzi się minutę po pojawieniu się komunikatu o stanie. Po pojawieniu się tego komunikatu ekran zgaśnie, a wszystkie obiekty i ściany będą się poruszać w przód i w tył. Wtedy wróci do normy. Zdarzy się to 5 razy, za każdym razem ekran stanie się ciemniejszy. A wszystkie obiekty i ściany będą oscylować bardziej gwałtownie, aż do 5 czasu, kiedy odrodzi się Władca Księżyca.
Wow. Looks like that's gonna do it for episode 2, boys. In episode 3, maybe I'll be able to triumphantly beat that big ol' bad skeleton boy.